Do you believe that there is value in contrast?
Yes.
Do you believe that out of the contrast will come greater clarity?
Yes.
And that greater clarity is easily satisfied once you do the grid work?
Yes.
Now, the easily is the part that you were stumbling over just a little bit.
Yeah.
But do you believe now, does it feel easier to you now than it did just a little bit ago?
Yes.
Does it feel to you that you've come into resonance with understanding your own power?
Yes.
And can you relax a little bit as you stand in contrast right now, without money flowing in the way that you want it to? Can you embrace that as a good thing, not a bad thing?
Yes.
Can you let this moment in time not feel like struggle, but feel like clarity?
Most of the time.
This moment in time.
Oh, yes.
This moment.
Yes.
Because if this moment in time, with this contrasting experience, if you can stop beating up on yourself because you didn't get it right the first crack out of the box, if it instead you can say, oh, this didn't go the way I wanted it to, but it's all right because I'm still standing here evaluating contrast. That's the peace that we're wanting you to find in this. So often, as you listen to us for a while, and you want to be deliberate creators, and you want to do the grid work, and you tried to get in the vortex, and you're trying to pay attention to the way you feel, and you're making an effort to be more the person that you want to be. And then when something that you thought you wanted doesn't turn out right now the way you wanted it to, then that second guessing starts happening. Then you start asking yourself, what did I do wrong? And if instead you can say, I didn't do anything wrong, this contrast is part of what's right. This contrast is part of the clarifying thing. It's part of the clarification that is helping me to identify more clearly what it is I do want. If we could just convince you that you want a creative plethora of opportunities to pull from. You don't want limited ones. And the contrast is just filling in the colors and the textures and the opportunities, you see.